she was trying to come out and explore where are we going, but then it was too shaky, so I just forced her to sit in. So she is like scared, I think, a little bit, but maybe a few more minutes will be. So, Sakura! Okay, so I got the x-ray for Sakura. This is the x-ray. The doctor told there is no much infection in the mouth, so that is a good thing. But because she is breathing through mouth and having bubbles through the nose, he has suggested one more medicine. So he suggested medicine and he's given vitamin supplements, vitamin A supplement. So he is told it is clearly pneumonia because she is breathing through mouth. But thankfully her lungs are not affected, so I am really really grateful for that. So she is still supposed to be in dry dock and not in water. And I am going to do this medicine for her and let's see how it goes.